Oh Lord, Jesse made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want. Good, good. Play if you want, let's do it.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And of course, by the title of the video, this is part two to me making my slides. So, a bit of things I wanted to discuss was that whenever you dye the boa and you let it dry fully the full 24 hours, it goes back to its fluffy self, okay? Now, for my boa, I use a vendor, as well as for my slippers, I use a vendor and I order from a vendor and I get my slides. Now, depending on where you live, if you live in New York, they have a whole bunch of different districts for like clothing districts and vendor districts and stuff where you can go get stuff. I don't know where else would sell slides like in that form where that you can put the fur over them and the slides would still look, you know, decent. As well as, you know, if you want to charge the people. And if you want to charge just for you actually putting on the boa, I would charge $10, $11, $12 to do it if you're providing the boa, because the boa is not cheap. And them giving you the slide, if you know, if you're comfortable with that, or if you're comfortable rather going online and finding a vendor and ordering from them, that's another route to go. So everything you need is the boa, a pair of scissors, you need 5 to 6 glue sticks. I use a lot of glue sticks because you need it to stick. You want this to last for the customer, and you need good glue sticks. A good place to get them is like Staples. Home office supply stores, those have really good glue sticks. That's usually where I get mine, or even getting them from Walmart. I know they have like the Gorilla glue sticks. Those are really good. That's what these are, I believe. My mom's a crafty person, so she just buys all that stuff and puts it in there. And when I buy them, I just throw it in the box. And you need a glue gun that gets really, really hot. So, I have a couple of glue guns. Once again, my mom is a crafty person. So, she alone maybe has, like, 5 glue guns. And I have, like, 2 or 3. But, that's all you really need for this. Like, how to make this. It's really easy. Some places that are local might even sell the boa, the glue sticks, the glue gun. It just might be you finding the slipper. So the first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna cut off this little string here. Most boa comes with it. And just a warning, you're gonna have boa in your house. Like, you're gonna have feathers. So before I start, depending on the person's foot, this little part might not be the same size for everybody. Like, usually my size is 5, 6, 7, and 8. These are around the same sizes, but 9, 10s, 11s, and 12s are going to be bigger. So you're going to need around a little bit more boa, maybe like 2 inches of more boa for their slippers. So you gotta take an accommodation for that, because usually from this boa, doing a size 5, 6, 7, 8 slipper, sometimes even a 9, 10 slipper, I will have enough boa left to do another just one slide. So that is very convenient, because it's like, if you have 2 pieces of boa, that's around 3 slippers that it makes, and you don't have to go run out right away and buy it, because it is pretty full. So I do around 3 sections on the slipper. I'm just gonna, you know, put it on there to show you how full it is. One, two, and three. All right. See, that fell. So this is how full the slipper would be. It covers everybody's toes. Nobody's toesies is out, you know. You just have to take your time doing this. And that's about it. I'm going to go ahead, cut this out, and not cut it out, but stop this video. And I'm going to record another one, fast forward it, so you guys can basically get the gist of it. Because you're going to watch me do both slippers. So you're going to get the gist of how to do it properly. And the best technique that I use. And I really take my time doing it. I don't go fast because, you know, you're selling stuff. You want your stuff to be good. All right, so see you guys in a little bit. so this is the final product of both slippers. And it really doesn't take that long. It's about maybe 15, 20 minutes. As long as you're taking your time. I got glue stuck to my nail. And these are the precious babies right here. And you see, like I said, fluffy. Three rows. Now, usually I'll put some balled up paper in here to, you know, make sure that the adhesive sticks and everything. But they're on pretty tight. I can feel it. Yeah, this is it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you guys next time on my channel with another new and improved video. In the next video that I have, I'm really excited about, but it's a secret. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.